Can you turn both flashlights off for me, please? There you go. A little more. A little more. Thank you.
Thank you. Can you turn the flashlight off, please?
Please turn off. Please turn all the way off of me.
Thank you.
Thank you, Pamela. Also, but can you please turn them both off? I want to ask you a question. Or both of you a question, since there's two of you over there. Please turn all the way off.
Hey, Farmers Online. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, so before I doused you, Ross, you were trying to tell us if there's 11 of you here, or more than 10 of you here. And I don't think that's true in this room. Maybe in the building, but not in this room. Is there less than 5 spirits in this area with us right now? That's what I thought. Thank you. Please turn my light off. Please turn it off for me, please. I guess you heard a question.
I like that.
Can you turn both off for me, please, though? So I can ask the next question. Thank you. And the other light?
Thank you.
Is there 4 ghosts here with us right now in this room? That's what I thought. Thank you. So if I'm correct, there's 2 of you by the flashlights, obviously. Another 2 are hiding closer to the door. They're not comfortable with coming out yet. They're in the corners. Am I right that they're in corners? Yes, I am. Thank you.
Thank you.
Can you please turn both flashlights off for me, please? Please turn them off also.
I like them.
Can you please turn both flashlights off so I can ask another question? All well.
Thank you.
Thank you. And this, the one on the right, please.
Thank you.